Hi everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video guide, I'm going to show you how to upgrade or install the M2 SSD on the laptop. To disassemble the MacBook Pro, you will need the following tools. Screwdriver set, plastic opening tools, tweezers. I also recommend using a magnetic mat during the repair process, which is especially useful in the case of this laptop. Throughout the disassembly, keep track of each screw so you can put them back in the right places. This will help successfully reassemble your device. And don't worry about losing any of the screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all the screws on the bottom cover. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Use only a plastic tool to lift the battery power connector. This laptop supports the SSD type of M2 NVMe storage. In the description, I left a link where to buy the M2 SSD for an upgrade. Well, that's all. You are on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.